Casper, you're looking good. You got a big smile on your face.
Of course.
You'd never guess it. A man so relaxed is headed for Roubaix on Sunday.
Still a few days. One more rest day tomorrow, easy day. And then the evening before Paris-Roubaix, you get in gear and you get a little bit nervous and yeah, get this special feeling about one of the biggest one-day races coming in the year. So I'm going to be there for Sunday. Don't worry.
All right. Glad to hear it. How many Roubaix have you done?
This is my fourth. So yeah, kind of know the parcours now and know that where to sit in the front, and been in the breakaway the last 2 years, so know where that's gonna happen. So I feel more confident than the last couple of years.
Yeah, it's gonna be nice. You had a couple of years to go to school and study with your team captain, and now he's gone, and you got a chance to play some of your own cards, huh?
Yeah, that's true. It's the team for the last couple of years for Roubaix has been really, really good, and some of the best guys in the world. So I learned a lot, and that's been really helpful. And yeah, they're not here anymore, and I can kind of try for myself, see what I can do.
Excellent.
This year it's a really, really nice bike. We were just sitting here for half an hour looking on it, and it helps a lot to get motivated for Sunday. That you know the equipment is state of the art, and everything is perfect, and it means so much, and it makes the race so much easier with a equipment that's made for this race. That's really important when you have 50Ks of, I wouldn't even call it cobbles, just stone throw down in the road by a farm or somewhere.
But the angry gods have thrown the
road. It sounds like a cliche, but this is really, you're really confident on this one. And we had a stop at the cafe and talked about that. When you look at the bike, you can see that it's a good bike, and it's so perfect.
You know, the bike has won Roubaix the last 3 times in a row.
Yeah, it has. It puts a little, put pressure on us now.
No pressure, but it would be nice to see 4, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it would. And hopefully it's going to be from Saxo Bank Sungard.